Top Gun! Top Gun! Top Gun! And I have heard that this film is a little homoerotic. Oh, Val Kilmer! Oh, poor Val Kilmer. Anthony Edwards. Oh, was he the guy in Eeyore? I think. Tom Skerritt. Don't know him. Hey, all, have a good time. I had dinner with my mum. Have fun, Douglas! Love to your mom. It was the 80s when women were allowed into combat roles. Okay. Best scene in the movie right here. Okay. The women's weren't allowed in combat at this time, but now they are. The women's. Is the audio, is it too loud? This is the song, right? That'll be me. I push the wheel. Oh, cool. Danger zone. Carrier decks are the loudest workstation. So is the audio good for you guys? Beautiful shots. Absolutely. And this is like orange before orange and blue was a thing. The 2000s aesthetic. Kenny Loggins, that's the singer. Shit pod. I'm guessing it's a lot of practical effects, which I love. Aircraft carriers, yes. These are the boys, yeah? These are the boys.
Mustang is a single. Roger.
What war was on then? So this isn't a person. Shit, thanks for subscribing, Sam! American diplomacy.
You've got make one.
Do you know what I'm just thinking? I get to live out all my talking through the movies dreams with you guys. I'm that person. Like, in the cinema, I'm not. Like, I absolutely hate when people talk in the cinema. But if I'm in my house, I'll be like, I'll talk during the movie. And people, sometimes people, if they can't handle it, are like, you are not the one. But I like to talk during the movie. And like, this works. So this is a real enemy. So he's a real person.
Come on, lock up, baby.
It's not just training. You just know one of them's gonna die, right? Like, for sure. What's wrong? Is he having a panic attack? What's wrong? Is he having a panic attack? I would not like to have a panic attack while flying one of those. I do not like having panic attacks anyway, but flying one of those.
We gotta get out of here.
They're all in different planes. Scheisse. No, they're in the two of them are in the same plane. Did you not hear him? No man left behind. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's the worst. Thanks for subscribing, Rupt. CJ Effect One. Can the other dude not take over? Okay, thanks, Junior. Can the other dude not take over? Take over! Oh no, 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 no. Pull it together. No controls in the backseat. Oh no. Oh my god, if he crashes into the aircraft carrier. He's okay! Oh gee, boss! Backseat is radar and tech operator. Okay, not the flyer. Lost the edge. That's what somebody said a minute ago in the comments. He made it, yeah. His commander's not gonna be happy. There he is, Eeyore guy. Ooh, he looks kind of hot back then. They're lovely outfits. It's all about the stash. Don't say that.
My dad has a
stash. It's not about the stash for me. Ooh, that was a famous line. Hang on, I gotta go back. Your ego's writing checks, your body can't cash. He'll like that, Brian. There's a bar in Marbella called Miramar. I don't think he's talking about that place, though. Getting quoted all over the place back then. Yeah, Diane's daddy was the Irish son. Dad is going to love that. I will tell him you said that. They're rewarding their bad behavior. Turned in his wings. Magnum P.I. from the 80s is a good show. Yeah, Dad loves that. Thank you for explaining that. What? What? That man needs to go speak to his therapist. Oh, are they lovers? Can't imagine they'd be lovers back in the 80s in a movie. Maybe they are. That's cool. I saw that a minute ago. Thanks to your 42,000. Who's he now? I know him. It really is very homoerotic. I see what everybody's saying about it. Like, how can we be lovers if we can't be friends? Tom Skerritt. That's Tom Skerritt. What's he in? But yeah. Val Kilmer be looking fly. Okay, Ken. I've never flirted that hard. And I'm a flirt. Instructors. He has his armor in. I'm like, that's the American way. Like you love that stuff. You love confidence. I don't know. I'm shy to fly in a plane. You putting his arm over the cage next to another guy. That's funny. His laugh is funny. All the extras are beautiful. We have an Iceman. Is he here?
Ice cold. No mistakes. Just Where's your dad?
But, oh no, we do have Iceman is here, but he's got a different name on Twitch, right? Diane has lost that love and feeling. Animal night. Partying, showing off the uniforms. Yeah, totally, totally. We could change, but we're not going to.
Hey, Slider.
You're not allowed to have like a boring name, are you? What's this? Okay, Tom and Pete.
Congratulations on Top Gun.
It's not dead. We're all gay. He looks like, do you know what he looks? He looks at Tom Cruise the way the fella in Vikings looks at everyone. You know, the lead guy that, well, I don't know if he's still in it, but when the series started, the guy who played Ragnar just was like, the way he looked at everyone. Like, he looked at everyone like he wanted to ride them. And that is how Val is looking at Tom. I mean, the character is looking at the character. We're all gay.
You must have sold under a
Tom Cruise star, does huh? look about 12
first
in this.
First the Meg, and then you guys Slayers, okay? Yeah, well, some pilots wait their whole careers to see them make up clothes.
Beer! Men like beer. Okay, okay, bring in some girls.
My turn, isn't it?
The only girl dressed in a cardigan in the bar.
She's lost it.
Thanks for subscribing, Brian! Oh, this is their... Never clips. Where's her friends? You're trying hard. It's his wingman! And it means double, because he really is a wingman. I would be so freaked out. She's like, oh my god. Does anyone have pepper spray? That was terrifying. Would that work on you? Probably really embarrassing. No, I'd be like, I'd be terrified of like something gang related would be about to happen. That's terrifying. Oh, Jenna Marbles. Yeah, sorry. It's a boyfriend.
Listen, so that's what the face means.
Didn't that pass depends. The card from YouTube. Yeah, yeah. Sorry, I got confused. I do like 80s movies and all this cheese. There's a YouTube rabbit hole of reenacting this scene.
Need a beard
song.
To put these flames out. Yo! Real slick.
Yeah, you'll never get another girl in your little outfit with all your friends there. Okay, sorry to be shallow, but like, look at Tom Cruise. And look at the man at the table. We don't know if that's her boyfriend, though. We just know it's a person she's... And also, you Americans, like, date multiple people at the same time. Isn't that right? Like, when you're dating, you date many people. So, you know, that's not anything on you. But it's different. Like, it's a different culture how you date. Right, 80s cheese rules. Perry is old, dude. Date around.
She has a PhD in astrophysics.
She's
also a civilian contractor.
It's her!
Flying against are smaller, faster, and more maneuverable. Just like the enemy mate. The clock
it's
is ticking,
very arrogant.
And as of now, we are keeping score.
I mean, I gotta guess. I gotta guess that kind of goes hand in hand. You alright, Bruno? We're back to the song again.
I lost him. I'm looking. I'm left.
Yes. You can dog run. Sitting.
You can't hide.
So we're getting three times for this song.
Nope.
Oh, that's not a happy sound.
Just as dead.
Oh, he's messing around. That could have burned his skin. Oh, this is a song.
You guys really are cowboys.
Hooray, Joshua. Me neither. I heard a ding ding, but I don't know what happened. Oh, Major Jerk Face is now falling. I hope you're not a Major Jerk Face, but great name. He wants somebody's butt. Is that a common phrase? Is that a common American phrase? I want somebody's butt. Do you? Do you want somebody's butt? I've seen things. I've seen things.
Still awake?
What's up?
Oh, their apartment's really nice.
Can't sleep.
Now, did the army give them that house?
You know, when I first realized it.
Very nice. Besties. Tell us about your dad. We need more info on your dad and why everybody hates your dad.
Sir.
Hot Shots. I think I've seen Hot Shots years and years and years and years and years ago. We could rewatch it though. She looks so different with her hair on. You do look different with your hair braided. Do I? Hair is under the hat. Another plug.
Hey, ma'am. Engine 1 is out.
Oh, no.
Engine 2 is out. Goose, I'm losing control.
Oh, no.
I'm losing control. I can't control it.
Are they okay? Are they dead?
Oh, no.
What happened? Why did he? No. No.
Oh, God.
His face.
flight status without further delay.
Like, that's some solace. You know, you feel comfort in that. But you'd still blame yourself.
Goddamn good and ready.
Does he not know what happened? He's not a very good co-pilot. Or whatever. Is that the girl again? But now she's changed her hair. Sorry. Dad joke.
Math.
Hang on, I need to rewind that. I missed some important information. Me too.
Now, I'm not going to sit here and blow sunshine up your ass, Lieutenant.
Good advice, good advice.
Sorry to bother you.
Beautiful shot. Great cinematographer on this film. No, it doesn't, Alexander. Hot babe gone, best friend dead. This is the low point in the movie, right? Well, I guess it kind of does. You think? Maybe you could have been a bit, like, more chill when you were flying with him. Of course, I have a master's in film. I've watched nearly all the movies in the world. Still got the best thing, though, a supersonic kick-ass jet. So he came top of Top Gun?
Congratulations.
They look great in those outfits.
I hate to break up the party before it.
What's happening?
And if you don't...
Rio. Ooh, two of my superior officers are extras in this scene. Cool. Which ones are they? New orders. 24 hours later. Whoa, that was a not seamless transition. I mean, rarely do you notice a transition like that, but that was too hard of a transition. Say that again. Ooh. Okay. You know, at the beginning of the movie, those were real MiGs, right? Like, that was why Back to the Future happened.
Rise!
Okay. Mob ready? We don't know. You should know. He was the principal in Back to the Future and the teacher in Robin Hood 2. I love that movie. They were F5s, but they are MiGs in this movie. Oh, okay. Interesting. Mike Farrell was a Rio and class officer in AOC's. Lots of weapons. Sorry, no worries. Robin Hood movies are good. They're great. Call sign is bad, right? Call sign is bad. If you get a call sign, that's bad. I think we might be talking about some of these planes tomorrow on the channel, on my YouTube channel.
You've got a pair of bogeys.
Oh, right, okay, sorry, call name. Yeah, nickname.
Roger that.
It's usually from something you're embarrassed about? Okay. Oh, it's funny we never got the backstories. Oh, that's interesting, thing.
Move your ass, get up here, I'm engaged at 5, repeat 5, I mean.
Sounds good,
Brian.
Get in there, Maverick! He's got the sweaty face. Who's he co-piloting with, or whatever it is called?
Just right below us, he's got a MiG on his tail.
I don't know what anyone is saying in comments. His poor wife and children. I love 80s music. I love it. It's just the best. Clover, Demon Diane, Drama, Dino. Top Gun 3, Diane's for running. Diane never makes it off the ground. Plot twist. Check out my YouTube channel. Editor. Could be editor. That guy's never going home to his son. He'll never make it home to the newborn baby he hasn't seen yet. She'll grow up without a father. The Bonnie Clover, Celtic Queen. Kiss.
My wingman.
Aww.
Bullshit.
That was a real Macaulay Culkin smile. No lips. Follow me on YouTube on our jet. So funny, they just took me across. Yeah, state of war. That's classified, Goosey. I'm just kidding. Ooh. Oh, I love these old school credits. Slider hasn't had a potato in years. He is billed fairly low down. Is this his breakout movie? We're all gonna rock out now. I think Bruno's become used to my antics fairly fast.